Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we are going through this Roadmaster Caravan that we've done a really good budget-friendly entry-level lithium caravan conversion on. So whether you're wanting to do short stays, weekenders, or really long trips, this is the perfect setup. First up, let's talk about the power behind this system. We've installed two Invicta Blacks. Now these batteries are from Invicta. We use their standard batteries, but this is a new range. So the Invicta Blacks are a really good, budget-friendly, entry-level lithium battery, perfect for a really simple AGM to lithium caravan upgrade without breaking the bank. Now, just because they're more affordable doesn't mean that they've cut any corners. So they're still up to scratch with Invicta's very, very strict safety specifications. We're still using all the quality components that come with the standard Invictas, and they're still coming with that 5-year warranty. One of the cool features with the Invicta Blacks still have the built-in Bluetooth. So we're not scrapping any of those things that Invicta's known for, like inbuilt Bluetooth monitoring and stuff like that. So again, through the Invicta app, you can monitor voltage, how the battery's performing, how many amps are left, runtime in hours and minutes. So still having all those great features that the standard Invicta batteries come with. They also rated at IP65, so they're dust tight and water resistant. So they'll stand up to the usual touring conditions that normal lithiums are used to. They're also backed by the IEC 62919 safety certificate, so meeting all those international safety standards as well. To support those batteries, we've installed an Enerdrive 2600 watt inverter. So this is converting all our 12 volt power to 240 volt to run all your essential 240 volt gear. So we've got an aircon in here, toasters, coffee machines, kettles, induction, cooktops, air fryers, you name it, this inverter will run it. For solar, to keep these batteries topped up, we've got 4 190-watt Enerdrive solar panels on the roof, so a total of 760 watts on the roof of this caravan. So that's enough to keep these lithiums fully topped up, really, really well, even if the sun isn't super out. So all that solar is being managed with a Victron solar regulator, one of our go-to options for solar controllers at the moment. It talks perfectly with the lithium batteries and gives you a really clear data on your input and charge. Besides the 12 volt lithium conversion, we've also upgraded a few other key components like the air conditioner. So we've got a brand new unit. So it's now running off the 2600 watt inverter. They're having a lot of issues with their previous one and previous inverter. So now they should all be good to go to stay nice and cool in summer. We've also swapped out the old hatch for a four seasons roof hatch. So it's creating a lot better airflow and no more rattling around and making noises while they're on corrugated tracks. So whilst these guys are towing, we've got the Enerdrive 40 amp DC to DC charger. So that is pulling feed from the car's alternator through an Anderson plug into the caravan, recharging these whilst they're driving at 40 amps an hour. This is our go-to DC to DC charger for caravan installations. You've seen them many times before, backed by Enerdrive's 5-year warranty, all programmable LCD screen. They're fantastic. So when plugged into mains and they want to, you know, plug into shore power at a caravan park or just at home to keep everything topped up if the solar's covered, we've got the Enerdrive 40 amp AC charger. So when plugged into mains, that's charging at 40 amps an hour, keeping everything nice and topped up when stationary. So yes, the Invicta Blacks have inbuilt Bluetooth monitoring that can be done through the app. However, these guys wanted something that they could see in their van and didn't have to rely on their phone. So we've installed the ePro shunt, so it's located down there. But this is just standard ePro that you've seen a million times. It gives you exact battery percentage reading, runtime in hours and minutes, inputs, outputs, everything you need to know what's going on in your batteries. Then we've also installed the 2600 watt inverter, the remote switch. So you don't have to get to the inverter each time to try and turn it on and off. It's all done by this remote switch here. So really simple, on, off, powers up, all our 240 volts now live. All right, so to meet new caravan safety compliance, we've got Matt, who's done this caravan conversion. So this needs to be fully sealed up through, what is it, a one-way vented valve?
Yeah, a one-way vented valve. So like if the lithium batteries do ever seem to leak, which is very rare, the gases aren't leaked into the van, they're vented through the floor, so no gases will leak into the van, you won't breathe them in.
And so yeah, we're fully enclosing this so no one can get into it. So we're gonna seal it up now. A couple of small but important things we've fitted to this van, a breakaway battery to meet all of the towing compliance and safety standards. Being a little bit of an older van, there was also a little few wiring gremlins. So a couple of these lights were flickering on and off whilst being powered up. So the techs have gotten in there, cleaned up all the wiring gremlins. And now you can see no flicker, everything's working spot on. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching this epic lithium caravan conversion on this Roadstar caravan. If you want to check out a couple more of our caravan conversion builds, check this video up here. Otherwise, YouTube thinks you should watch this. Accelerate off-grid touring, powering your adventures.